truth still matters. So let's talk more about the truth and why it matters. We have an incredible panel here. Nicole Hemmer, Dan Rather.
Trump's tweets are about rage and resentment, not reality. For more unpacking, let me bring back David Zurawiec and Dan Rather. Even if President Trump prefers to live in a fantasy land, journalists have to at least try to help him see the reality. Joining me now is Dan Rather. But I know that some of you watching right now are having a very hard time trusting this channel. Let's bring in our super panel, former CBS Evening News anchor, Dan Rather. And legendary journalist Dan Rather is here as well. Ahead this hour, Dan Rather. After the break, the one, the only Dan Rather. I have legendary CBS anchor Dan Rather join me. A legendary journalist, Dan Rather.
Longtime news anchor presented a 60 Minutes piece based on documents alleging George W. Bush shirked his duties while serving with the Texas National Guard. Experts almost instantly called the documents forgeries. Rather himself was soon gone.
The pattern is the big story. And the challenge for the press is to show the pattern.